The Dutch company deCromvoirtse is known across Europe as an innovator in CNC sheet metal and pipe processing. deCromvoirtse has fully automated all areas of production, operating with unmanned storage and sorting systems and state-of-the-art production equipment from various manufacturers. Since 2005, most of its production has been managed using WiCAM PN4000. Jan-Willem Verschoren, co-owner and managing director, offers this brief insight into the history and processes of his company. Our first CNC lasers in the 1990s were by ESAP, he says, followed by models by Trumpf. We ran these using the programming system they came with. Things became complicated once we wanted to connect other machines, warehousing and ERP systems by other manufacturers. Once we'd seen a demonstration of PN4000, I knew we found what we'd needed. It's an uncomplicated system with plenty of post-processors and interfaces in all areas. For those needs for which there were no ready-made applications, we were able to order customized solutions. Or we developed our own ideas, such as our online shop, and linked them up. When deCromvoirtse launched its online shop in 2008, the company was one of the first in the industry to do so. Demand was originally weak, but this business has since become a sizable driver of the company's revenue. At first, the parts were still calculated individually. Later, the algorithms for determining more accurate prices were converted to nesting-based calculation. Today, PN4000 works with the ERP system to deliver real-time calculation data for the online shop for up to 2,500 quotes per day. For business partners who want to outsource their production, deCromvoirtse offers online interfaces for external ERP systems. As Jan-Willem Verschoren says, this allows the company's biggest clients to calculate any order volumes right down to the last cent and schedule them for production on a given day. The company, on the other hand, benefits from reliable pre-planning for order management and production. deCromvoirtse also uses PN4000 modules to calculate prices online for pipe sections and to minimize waste from manual shearing. The materials warehouse and remnant management functions of PN4000 are linked to the ERP system and to the Kasto storage system, Uniline 3.0. Remnants are automatically warehoused and automatically retrieved whenever suitable parts with favourable cutting parameters can be nested. As Jan-Willem Verschoren says, this way the company cuts down on material losses, keeps inventories low, and always has accurate data for pre- and post-calculation, as well as future material orders. In early 2017, a new 6-kilowatt Bystronic Bisprint fibre combined with a fully automatic Astes4Sort loading and sorting unit was added to the production line. Here again, the necessary production data and feedback messages are exchanged via a PN4000 interface. deCromvoirtse receives support by WiCAM Benelux, who are dedicated to managing interfaces and handling day-to-day support requests with great commitment and creative solutions. PN4000 is integrated into the company's ERP system and online shop and manages all production processes, up to 24 hours per day, depending on capacity utilization. Communication between the IT systems, the machines, and the warehouse systems is fully automated around the clock. For the few special cases that remain, half a day shift's worth of cadcamming programming suffices.